So he laid to waste the few sons of Ergoin, Horin, Malin, and Krug, who had searched the world over to find him. Proud and great as some of them were, he immolated them. Their holy quest was silenced, their light snuffed by his cursed tendrils of flame. Long ago, they fell under the domination of his dark power, and they became Hist Ghul. Shadows under his great shadow, his most terrible servants.